Hello everyone, welcome to another Bard's Tale 3 stream. So, last time we finally were able to fully explore the first level of the catacombs. So, today we will be exploring the second level. And see how that goes. Hopefully we have our team is good enough for that. Seems to be. And now I learned that those gems will provide us the magic we need to restore our magic. So we do have to be careful on how much magic we use and when. But this will make this a little interesting at this point in the game, since we do not have a lot of magic yet. So let's begin. And let's start our adventures for today. So yeah, it'll take a minute to load here, since emulation doesn't really speed things up in this game. So we got to enter our character disk, so we have to change our disk configuration here. So we'll restore our last save game, yes. So we are right here outside the Mad God Temple. So we're gonna go ahead here and start exploring since we did everything else. I think we already cleared all our items out. Phantom is a once or so. We picked up a couple of new items last time out. So you got that missile sword. So we can trade that to... We can get some other items. So we got missile helmet and sword. Paint mail, so that's all good stuff there. We have a rogue. Two shurikens that we can use. The hiding shadow is up to 25% after leveling up yesterday. You have a 1 in 4 chance of hiding, which is okay, I guess. Hopefully we can get at least 50%. And hopefully the items that will increase the chance to hide in the shadows. So. Ah, Duck Gnome go bothering me here. And the guys are dead. Merlin found a helmet, so we haven't gotten to Merlin yet. And Tarkus found a mandolin. So we can actually destroy that. So. Vaslin here. One harmonic gem here. We got some bracers here to reduce our armor class. Oh, another figurine. Oh, there's a couple items we haven't identified. Got a helmet, we can actually drop that. Trade that to Autolycus. So we got a couple of items that we could identify. So let's trade to Autolycus. Although Autolycus has not yet identified a single item yet. We got two black claws. Time to identify the item and succeed. Alright, our first success. Ooh, we found a harmonic gem. Let's identify this item. And fails. I wonder if after every level up, you can try to re-identify the item. You can't just go back in and identify it again. So I'm not sure how this identification thing works. Let's give that to, Razin. And I'll hold on to this and, see how, that identification works. So let's go back in here and, we'll start our adventure here today. We will start our adventure. Yes, for those of you who are familiar with the Bard's Tale series, This is the same password used in the very first game to enter the catacombs in Soccer Bay. So. I'm gonna swap this again. No. We want to cast a spell though. Mystic Shield. Bard Song can be played by two baggings. Sanctuary score. Then, for those of you who are new to this series, there's also a mini-map for this game. There's also a mini-map for Bard's Tale 2 as well. So we'll be heading all the way up there. We have quite a ways to go here. We'll be done fully exploring this level. Got stuff to spike. Go up. We got a first battle here. Nice. Stop that for now. Masters, these guys are very dangerous. So we're gonna take out these Nipper Masters because they can do about 20-30 points of damage if they hit. Hey there, Endless Knight, welcome to the stream. An apple a day allows the bard to play. Very nice, very nicely done, Endless Knight. Welcome, happy Memorial Day to you, Endless Knight. So, we're gonna go hide in the shadows again. Show these Nephis Masters here. I haven't gotten hit by these guys yet. So let's try to backstab the crow here. Alright, quickly hit the crow, so it's dead. And we killed everything. Alright, we disarmed it. Ah, we found another gem! Yes. Gems are like the best thing in the world right now. Spike chip. Yep, we are going down to level 2. So we You might see new monsters down here. Well, it might be more of the same. I'm not entirely certain. This is the first time we've been here. There's a lot of empty space on the right hand side. Interesting. I wonder how this map works. Alright. We lost our light, so we can use an item. So we have the light wand here, which can use, I think, 80 times. 80 times before we break it. Ah, you're from Canada. Very nice to know. Ah, very cool. Very cool. For some reason, I thought you were American in this night. Alright, cast a spell. Beautiful. So, we got same monsters, it looks like. No new monsters on the second level of the catacombs. So, it'll be more of the same as yesterday. We got three wicked locals and a Nefast. We're gonna kill the locals first. Cause you know we don't like locals, right? This guy here. So, if we have the same monsters, we should be able to clear this whole dungeon out in one go. Alright, 758 XP. There's a lot of nice people. I mean, it depends on the location you are in America. But each country has their pros and cons. So, let's go up here. Let's see here. Wow, ooh, four slap beasts and a wicked roar, wicked local. I don't know if we fought these slap beasts dead. And I'm assuming that this game, much like the other Bard's Tale games, are gonna have spikes that can be reused for multiple monsters. So we might actually see all the monster portraits by the middle of the game. Let's see what we got here. Got 801 XP and 161 gold. Ooh, a shadow ship. Yeah, we're in a darkness area. Ah, so that takes you over there. I see. We need to cast a spell. Let's tactical shield. Mako. And we're gonna use the wand. We'll keep using the wand until it runs out of charges. We are in here. That is not good. Hey there, Bruce Riggs. Yes, I am a Dragonlance fan. I've read almost every Dragonlance book in the process of finishing off reading that series. The Sound of Silence. Alright. Yeah, I misspelled his name, but yeah. Yeah, Dragonlance series, overall is pretty good. There's some really, really bad books, and there are some really, really good books. I mean, there's over 200 or 300 books in that series. Alright, so... yeah, Blood Fiend. And the Demon Gorai. We'll take out the Blood Fiend first. Yeah, indeed. They typically do have a lot of Dragonlance books at the used bookstore. Yeah, most of the time they have like the Tale series, which is very decent. Old, but very decent. Because the Tale series were like written in the 80s. So the editing is not so great in those books. And so one thing you notice about reading books from like the 80s up until today is that the editing gets much improved. Gabrielle with a little hit there. Kick the Demon Gorai guy out. Oh yeah. Yep. The Chronicles and the Legends trilogy are really, really good. If you haven't already read the Lost Chronicles, that's also another trilogy that's really good. Lost Chronicles tells the story between what happened between the Chronicle books and Tales books, which is quite interesting. Thank you, Bruce Riggs. Much appreciated. Let's cast some more spells here. We want to cast Mako. And cast Mystical Shield. And the Bard Song. We're gonna detect the wish square again. And then we're gonna use our staff here. Light wand. I wonder if this light wand is a number enough to tell you how many uses it has. It's powerless. Well, that's useless. So, that's in here. Well, let's drop this. We don't need this. It doesn't have any use anymore. So we have to cast it manually now. Which means we're going to we'll do lesser. And we're back where we started from again. How did I end up in there again? Interesting. Yeah, it's interesting to see how the lighting changed. I don't want to go that way, but I'm going to have to because... Let's go this way. Alright, got five stalkers and see if we can look this. Let's cast some star flare here since we don't have all my magic defenses up. Fight. And we can attack. We can get a critical hit here. Yeah, no critical hit, unfortunately. Yeah, a lot of D&D based books. Yeah, with the 80s and 90s, the trends change. Indeed. Shield. This word will allow access to the unholy domain of Vassy Aptaj. Alright, so we need to find a word here. Here. The cure is Dark Priest. Okay, he's dead. Oh, we found another gem. So there was another word we need to find, so somewhere on this level, I imagine. The floor sort of feels sticky here. We might be restarting this level where we get stuck here. Get Star Flare here. Alright, shot a whole bunch of those guys. Guys, let's see if we can figure out a way out of here. Phantoms. Well, can't kill all those guys. Well, we might be stuck in here. Another gem. Wow, a lot of gems down here. Yeah, a metal axe. Nice. Alright, so we got out of that sticky room. So it took multiple attempts to open that door. These guys. One more of them. Enough of masters to die here. Another gem. trap. So we can go either one of these doors or not, and leave the dead end. I killed a dog beast. The dog priest is no more. 186 XP. Alright, go in here. Three phantoms. Phantoms are gonna die. Alright, we disarmed it. Nothing too exciting on this level yet. To explore here. I'm afraid to go out here. Cause it's a darkness area, man. Oh, we got some vile creepers. I got shrooking. I should use those. So, which way do I want to go? Oh, we want to go north first. Oh, crap. Just a dragon breath here on the phantoms. It's a meal curse. They're actually pretty dangerous for a low level creature, since they do a lot of damage when they hit. And they disarm it. Yeah, there's a lot of genetic monsters these days, so Bard's Tale is definitely unique in that department. Much like Wizardry with their crazy monster names. Alright, so it'll go down here, I guess. So we're gonna go through the this section here, the left hand side, and then we'll go over to the right hand into the lovely darkness area. So we're going all the way down the end of this hallway. And then we can go south and then west into that little room here. So the Dark Priest has been spending some time with the Blood Fiend. Dark Priest can't get me because he's too far away. Alright, let's take out these blood things. Phantom's 1 hit point, yeah. I wonder if I should heal him. Oh, 1,000 XP. Yes, they did. We're gonna keep the Phantom alive, I guess. He's pretty good. Probably gonna be casting aside again. I got plenty of gems. So, not too concerned about the gem. Gem problems right now. So, we're gonna have Raz in here to use the gem. Magic wavers near here. Crap. Alright. Now we killed the creepers. Disarm that. My canteen, whoopie doo. Ooh, chaos axe. Now we're talking. So, we want to go west into that door there. And a Zephyr Lord and 3 Wicked Lurkers. So, this is like going to be a boss fight of some sort. I don't want to attack the upper roof. He's too far away. Hide the shadows. No defense. And you're gonna cast Spectre Touch. Or SPTO. caught that on the Zephyr Lord here. Oh, no magic can be cast here. Ah, crap. Let's just talk to Wicked Lurker here. There is the Zephyr Lord here. We can go for a critical hit. No critical hit, unfortunately. But we killed him. Got 743 XP, 149 gold. Nothing. So Zephyr Lord is not that dangerous. Yeah, we're gonna not go out to that area yet. We are stuck in the anti-magic area here. Well, not anti-magic, but magic draining area, which sucks. I hate magic draining areas. But we do have a lot of gems. Well, I need to get out of this area first. So we'll take out the Shadow Drifters. Double of the catacombs is pretty nasty as far as anti-magic areas and minus spell points areas. Find a harmonic gem, which is very nice. Oh, one slap beast, huh? He's dead too. Poison Blaze! Take a chance here. we can play. Nice. So we can thief this on the trap. Now I need to use my gem. There's another room up there. Let's see which way is the best way to do this part of the map. I think we'll go to the end of the hallway first. Magic traps there. We have shadow drifters and vile creepers here. Star flare and the vile creepers. Yes. All creepers are dead. One phantom is laughing at me. He won't be laughing for long. He will not be laughing for long. Is it dead? I went the wrong way. This is not north. That's strange. That is indeed strange. All right. 329 XP and 66 joy. Yes, Grungle is a beast. The monks in this game are pretty OP. Pretty OP. Oh, there's a spinner. There is a spinner, that's why. There is a spinner. Oh, I like the clothes, dude. Yep. This way. And now we'll head in the right direction. You guys, I've got this. Yeah, even 40 damage did not kill these monsters in one hit. Monks get lower armor class per level up and better attacks. So it makes the monks like the best characters in the game for melee characters. Drifter will leave it in peace. Alright. Kick. Let's cast a spell here. Not sure how many darkness areas are in this section, but I imagine there's a lot of darkness in here. Revelation here. Whoops, wrong spell. Let's restore on Bungle. Gabriel. That way we'll save a lot of magic once I get the restoration spell. Because that will heal everybody for 100% health. That'll be good enough. Ah, two Death Masters here. Pretty easy, that one hit. Mithril Bracer, nice. I should start clearing out some enemy, clearing out my inventory here. Can I actually equip these? No. We can trade them to Merlin. Chaos Axe. You can trade that to Tarlacus. Which is better, call Chaos Axe or Mithril Axe? I believe the Chaos Axe is better. So let me take a look here. The weapons here. Chaos Act does 7 to 22 and can poison the enemy. And the Mithril Axe is 4 to 20. So Chaos Act is better. The Chaos Act is definitely better. Alright, we're gonna equip that. Discard that. Discard that. Oh yeah, I should see a tea baggy to do some of that stuff. How silly of me. I'll be picking up more of this stuff anyway, so. Too bad, shurikens. Let's trade that to 6. Mithraxia. Let's trade that to T Baggy. I'm not sure if you can use it though. There you got. Ooh, the Shadow Ship. I forgot I had that. Ooh, the Shadow Ship. Does 7 to 49 damage. And when you equip, it increases your chance to hit. Well, I think I got a new weapon for my thief. So, let's trade that to Autolycus. Let's try that. And I'm going to equip this. And just got that. And go back to Autolycus here. Rip. Drop that. Can you equip this? You can. Alright. Okay, so we got all the inventory management squared away. Let's kick down this door here. Oh, 31 damage. Oh, I got a nice thief weapon. Nice thief weapon, man. Now I got another molten figurine. So I'm gonna let the phantom die, and I'm gonna use some of my figurines that I have. Let's go to the other side first. I'm gonna go the wrong way here. I wanna go this way. Darkness and an anti-magic area. Okay. cast a spell. Gotta get through this here. Back south. The sound of silence, of course. So much to this darkest part. Oh, I got this nail fast. Oh, it pops up. Oh, 243 XP. Another gem, nice. Nothing here. We got 6 free stalkers and 6 gore doers. We don't have any magic. Star flare on B. Kill these gore doers. Got one foul stalker left here. Chop that. That. We got 1,200, almost 12,000 XP. Let's use an item here. Re-energize my spell points here. So we want to go this way. Alright, for Shadow Drifters here. Now I need to heal baggies here. Thank you. of trouble here. Let's restore on T-Bag. You're dead. And okay. So let's recast a spell here. Let's get some light in here. Fire Stalker. Right. 186. Another gem, which is handy. Very cool. So that is a dead end. question is, which way I want to go? Let's go up north. Cast a spell here again. Oh, this game in the darkness areas. Holy crap. Oh, let's kill these wicked locals. And the Neph Masters. Okay, you guys will die. Cool. XP. Nah, the gem. Gems are like candy here. Oh, of course, that takes me back here. I guess we go this way. Very slowly making our way through this. Hopefully we can finish this before I have to leave today. I'm not sure if the map will save the progress or if it reset every load. Making through this maze of sorts here. Not sure if this is going to lead me to the word that I need, or if this is all just extra stuff here. But we're getting through it. Phantom is dead. Must have hit a trap or something. So that's drop number one. And we're gonna use an item here. Let's use a giant figurine. We have a frost giant. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, we have a bunch of creepers and the Zephyr Lord. Ooh, got a wolf. Die here. I haven't saved it at all in a while. Ah, no magic for Razin. So there is something I can do here. I do have a magic spell here. That's probably gonna be enough to help me out here. Let's see what I can do here. We got a quick fix here. So we can cast quick fix. Saved myself from impending doom here. So use item number 6. Cast a spell, flesh restore. 1. Flesh restore for 2. Flesh restore on 3. Flesh restore 6. Here my party up here. Might as well use the rest of my magic here. Got one more casting here. Use an item. Let's use one more for a bungle. And one more for the frost giant. Okay. And we're gonna cast Mako. And we're gonna cast jungle's poison. Only cast flesh restore again on jungle. Cure poison. So, oh, that just takes me back there again. Ah, oh, there's some vile creepers waiting for me here. So the gems are coming in handy here. So I was able to do a whole full healing on one gem, which helped save the day here. Help save the day. Oh, I got 917 XP. I'm gonna use the gold. Ah ha ha, another job. I've got 3 of them here. I gave most of them to Vazin, since he's the one who's using the most magic to heal. Alright, so I'm gonna go up north again. Four duels. Nice. Got 301 more XP here. God damn those, squares that eat your, hit points, man. Five phantoms and one knee fast. So So we're gonna cast a Star Flare on the Phantoms. Look at that 1,000 XP. Got an item. No way to go that way. That is a dead end. I am gonna cast Flesh Restore on the Frost Giant here. Flesh Restore on Merlin. Oh, I got the perfect amount. On Gabrielle. And we're going to use another gem. And we're going to cast Rush of Revelation. We can go. So let's go up north first. Spike tip. Alright, that's a dead end. Oh, there's a spinner in here. Indeed, there is a spinner in here. Explosion! Nice. Holy crap, this level is very, very annoying. There's still a whole lot left to do here. I only got about 45 more minutes or so before I have to get off here. Let's take out the Necromasters here. Hide. Thank you. guys. Not a name fast here. More XP. Magic eaters. You done with daddy? Nice tongue. Another Chaos Axe. Oh god, but the minus hit point area is very, very annoying. This travel was very stressful for me, man. Very stressful. Yeah, 343. Okay, let's explore the known part of this, and then we will finish off with the black area. I haven't found the key word yet. Minus magic points here. Big circle here. Okay. Got the phantoms. Indeed, I have a frost giant to chill with. Chill with him, and all my problems just go away. Yeah, this level wouldn't be so bad if I wouldn't put a minus health area. Minus health off, but. I have a 12 points, examine. Crazy card. We'll leave the chest. Hello, Amberzine. Welcome. Happy Memorial Day. We'll leave that chest. Got no magic. Show these clues. Got no magic at the moment. I need to get out of this area before I restore my magic. Salmon. Oh, nothing. Leave. Look at this area again. Let's go down and to the right. Yeah, we explore this part. So yeah, I'll go down to the right and up and into the void, I guess. Shadows. Ooh, got me out, I'm almost dead. Okay. Oh, I don't have any magic. Examine. Nothing. No. Leaving the chest means there's no chance of getting items and only get one gold. That's gonna be, I guess. All right, let's use our gems here. So, 6. And then use 7 and use another gem. Mine is health square again. Ah, oh, damn it. Take the magic eaters out. Hide. Plus restore on Merlin. A quick fix on teabaggings. Okay. Did it? Let's use Top Zap now. Oh, almost 1,000 XP and 200 gold. Alright. Get out of that minus health square and heal here. Holy crap. Okay. And I should probably do one more for Bungle. And one more for my Frost Giant. Ah, alright. Let's just do it on that. Oh, we can't wait until we get that restoration spell. Interesting, okay. One Sloth Beast. Dead. of our creepers and 9 magic eaters. Star flare on the magic eaters. Alright, and this night, I'll probably only be here for about 30 more minutes. But enjoy going to the store. Hope you find some food. Hello, Talking Jade. Welcome to the stream. Killing some creepers here. Yes, Teabagging is still alive. I actually had to create a new party for Bard's Tale 3. But yes, we will be using his name here. Teabagging makes a good name for a bard. And 943. This dark and gloomy tunnel reeks of death and moldy rot. You shiver to think something could live down here. And you shiver to think you might die down here. Talking Jade hit my quote bot. Yeah, that is actually my first quote. Quote number 0. Yes, first quote. Which way do I want to go? Probably want to go west first. Actually, probably want to go all the way back up into that little room up there. Yes. Yes, Talking Jade. Yeah, yes. We need to cast another spell here. I mentioned it when I first got this new bot, but I really haven't said too much about it since I put it out though. So we're gonna hit a square of Nurgan, 1 Adap Damien, and 8 Vile Creepers. Nice. Hello, Leonette. Welcome to the stream, and happy Memorial Day to you. Damon. Hide the shadows. We're gonna cast, what's that spell called? We're gonna cast Spectral Touch, S-P-T-O. And, ooh, he's too far away. Spectral Touch is only good for 70 feet. This guy's 90 feet away. So we're gonna cast a spell of, Star Flare on the Vile Creepers here. Oh boy. We have an Adept Daemon. Never fought this creature before. We're gonna fight. Defend. Cast, on A. Fight, defend. SPTO. Nice. Alright, killed that. We got a Mithril Shield out of that. That is awesome. Could use that Mithril Shield. Let's trade that to. Go to Gabrielle. This. Drop that. Alright. So there is a square here where we can't get access to here. Let's go up north one. Kill these Nepho Masters. Star Flare on the Gorge Rulers. Kill all these Gorge Rulers. Nice. Find it. Oh, another 1,000 speed for that. We're gonna have to go back up that way. So, we'll go back the way we came. Minus health square. Everybody's health is pretty good. We need, let's restore on, Gabrielle. Might as well cast, let's restore on somebody else and, get some more magic points. We're gonna get that magic, T-backing to Gabrielle. We're doing what, T-backing to his armor class isn't that great. Oh, they used an item. One out of Damien. We're from here. We can't run. Defend. On the shadows. Cast, can't. He's too far away. like Spectre Touch. Damien again. Big Damien don't seem to be too dangerous. Another Doctor Square. So I guess I'm gonna head south since there's no other way to go. Yeah, this is pretty much all there is left to do. This small section here. Yeah, we just lost a lot of hit points though. Let's restore here on 7. This area is nasty. We should do a fast restore on Autolycus as well. And we need some light. Might die down here. Dagger marker. Alright, that's not that. Yeah, this game is pretty old. Yeah, this is the Apple II version. Down this hallway first. God damn, those minus health squares. The magic wave is near here. Okay. So you want to go up north. There's nothing in this room. Hi. We explored a whole lot here. There's just one little blackness area down there we have to explore yet. That's where all the nasty stuff is at. Still haven't found the key words yet. Figure out where I want to go from here. South and then up north. I'll leave it in peace. Eight Gore Duelers, we'll fight you guys. Star Flare. What I need. God damn that area. Ah, darkness and the minus health squares are the worst. The worst. Let's restore on Merlin. Let's restore. Use an item. Oh, my crafting here. Dark this again, yay. There seems to be an odd magnetic disturbance near. Yeah. Found it. Alright, more XP here. Light spell didn't work. Close to explore this higher level here. Attack the wolf. Shadows, rescue store for Bungle. Kill him. Head this way. Oh god. Bless you, store. Baggins. Dead end. Unless we can go south. Made all the way back here again. One small square left. That was bad. You got lots of harmonic gems. We're gonna need to heal. Cause I really screwed up there. There we go. Tarkus. And Vazman. Light. There's nothing down here. Everything's almost all mapped out. For that one big room over there. Two little squares here. I'm not sure if they're all quickly filled in or not. You haven't been south, so let's go south. Nothing south. Okay. Nothing there. So we need to head south here. Get there from here. That's one. I can't run. Advance. dead. Metal braces. Okay, and that's one way to go. Okay. One more, enough magic for one more trap zap here. Got mithril chain. Nice. And a gem. Nice. Jumped, I got up 1, 2, and 3. Should be able to do this with 3 jumps. And there's that jump. Nice. Go south. You can leave me a dog this area. That's a long way. What? South here. Poison gas. Let's restore on the frost giant. Ah, oh, not many squares left. One wicked loco. Still haven't found the keyword yet. Still have not found the keyword, and I have almost explored this entire level. Ah, another gem, thank God. Back up and around and down the other way. There must be a way into that square, one of these 2 squares here. Must be one of those 2 squares. Oh, it might be in here. right here. Show you guys. Check you guys out. They got a quiver. Nice, garbage stuff. Written in blood on large letters would spell out chaos. Alright. This must be the word I've been looking for. So, we had a clue earlier that said the priest seeks another word. So I imagine if I say chaos instead of Tarzan, probably send me somewhere else. I think we fully explored this level. And what a nasty level that was. So I want to save here. And I'm gonna wrap the stream up here, and we will continue this next Saturday at 1 p.m. So we can watch me try to escape this dungeon. And then obviously you'll probably level up since we fought a whole bunch of enemies here. So yeah, stay tuned for next Saturday for that. And I may stream again later on this evening. And we will start an adventure game. So, I think we will start off with A Golden Wake. So, feel free to join me for that. And that game takes place in the 1940s, I believe. 40s and 50s. So, if not already, feel free to follow me here on Twitch and on Twitter. And, yeah, now let's see who we can raid here. Well, let's give Scimitar a raid. He's playing Thunder Temple of Elemental Evil here. Being lost in the dungeons is stressful, so time for a break to watch your stream. So thanks again everyone for coming, and I will catch you all next time.